Let me show you something. I removed the prong from my belt. Then I stripped down my voltage testing screwdriver and I bent it to make a prong. Then I cut it shorter. The screwdriver was too shiny for my belt, so I heated it up with a blowtorch until the shine was gone. And last, I put it in my belt. If in emergency situation you need a screwdriver, just reach for your belt. I use the tester screwdriver as I like its size and it also fits some Phillips screws. And if you need a better grip, you can use the buckle as a handle. Thanks for watching! Your feedback is highly appreciated.